maybe.
And Foxy, who has been embroiled in quite the love controversy on 205 Live.
There's nothing controversial about it, Cole. It's the most beautiful thing on WWE programming these days.
Like, is Noam Dar's back in the picture for Alicia?
That's right. I love every minute of it. Warms my heart just thinking about it.
Foxy, right in the midsection. And this is an incredible opportunity for both of these young ladies tonight.
Look at this. Oh, Fox with a Northern Lights suplex.
Kick out by beautiful. Sasha. Victory here tonight could put one of these women into the hunt for the championship, held by Alexa Bliss. Cover and a kick out by the Boss. And Alicia
answers with a couple of boots.
Here we go.
Looked like she was going for the scissor kick.
Thought Sasha she was going to do it.
Look at the power of Fox.
Hey, let it go. Well,
Sasha looked like she was going for the backstabber. And
Alicia's just, I mean, one of the most powerful women on the roster.
They are rowdy in London tonight.
They're loving it.
Are they ever not?
And Alicia just having her way here with the Boss.
When you spoke about Alicia Fox, it's not a talent that have kept her from the top. It's just little small little issues.
You think? I wouldn't call her issues small. Oh. Double knees from the Boss. Cover, hooks the leg, got her.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks with a win over Alicia Fox tonight here on Monday Night Raw.